want those six facing and then there's four that are actually that person.
Okay, well let's give six to four people the sign up so we're not confused.
No, no time.
Too late, 4 seconds.
Alright, let's fucking run it.
Alright, let's
charge!
Again, six group, we're gonna be looking at A mainly. Again, let's win this first. We got a big group going for our left. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Moving the left side turrets.
Right. Yeah.
Some let's guys get are
like,
over here.
Yeah. Let's get like two groups. Let's see like 7 or 8 people break off. Just take. Does everyone like 7 or 8 people break off and go to A?
Hey,
seven
far
or
eight right.
Is A left? Let's see. A's left. Yeah.
A is left. Yeah.
All right.
It looks like they're not taking. Yeah. They're pushing C right now.
Yeah. So more people break off from B. We're gonna actually everyone break off from B right now. Every like literally like half of you. Leave yeah. Literally like.
They're all on A. They're all A.
A. Everyone, literally everyone come A right now.
I push C. Everyone in C push.
Yeah, everyone come from B. We're gonna collapse onto A right now.
We need more on left side, gun.
They're getting there.
And then just clear them up on A and we're gonna push back. We're gonna push back.
Oh yeah, we just robbed. We're running A over here. We're running A's phase of paper now.
People from A break off and go back to B right now. Just spread out, we're gonna call inks to different nodes, okay? So basically we're just waiting for them. We're just waiting.
A is still a little, yeah.
A is completely fine. Everyone start breaking off and going to B and C. How is C looking? We have
C's clear, C is clear.
Okay, there's people capping.
All right, we got, I need everybody from C group, 4 and 6, go back to C point.
You actually can overextend a little bit here. We're just making it so they don't, if you're overextended, call out which side they're pushing from. If there's a big group that like breaks through the front, just call out which side they're pushing. It looks like they honestly literally
small group pushing C.
They're going
C. So all these people mid push towards C right now, and like a few of you hold. Yeah, yeah.
So they're cutting back off.
C's cannons.
C's clear.
They're coming to A again.
C's clear.
Everybody start rotating. If you're mid right now, rotate to A. Leave like 2 or 3 people to hold the people that like might come and count.
Big group pushing A. They're pushing A.
Just wait for the people in the back. Everyone just like push back a little bit here. Wait. You're just waiting for them to push onto the thing. Don't push up into them right now. You're just waiting. You're literally just fucking role playing right now. Wait for them to push up. We're baiting them in. We want them to push up. Everyone push all the way back. Don't push into them right now. Wait. Everyone come back. Yep, we're just waiting for them to push. Everyone come back. Do not die. Just push all the way back. Waiting for them to push. If they come in, just kill them. That's great. And we'll do a big push. We'll do a big push in like 10 seconds here. So we'll all charge in literally in 10 seconds. So in 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, everyone push right now. Go. You want to try and get a big clump. Everyone, do as big of a clump as you can right now, just push in.
C's clear. Orange over here.
Yeah, we'll just hold on C then.
Yeah, just keep pushing. If you're low, just like shield up, fucking walk backwards.
Can
you
take it
or
repeat again?
Yeah, dude.
Whack. I'm killing guys in like 5 shots in this cannon.
Wait, we can chop these down?
Yeah, you can kill the cannons.
Are we really want to push this far up?
Yep,
on
we do. Basically, we're just stalling out the way for the next push. Some of you break off. We don't. If you're absolutely winning a fight for sure, feel free to just break off. Be a team player. Look, go back to mid. We're just waiting mid. We're waiting for the next push. We're just stalling it out. Looks like they have like 13 people, 14 people going back to A. Just stay between A and B in the middle. That's
I've seen a good amount of wars, and this is like the biggest ass whooping I've seen so far. These kids are getting
These guys are getting clapped.
So yeah, you guys see,
I have not seen
not
a
over yet.
Above level
it's
45.
Not. It's just a little morale boost for you guys. Like everything's going well right now.
These cannons are slaughtering these kids, bro. It's OP as fuck.
Good. Be preservative with that ammo.
They're all grouped up, so I just click, bro. Easy. Bye.
There's a lot grouped up on A still.
Okay.
Fun.
15.
If you leave a cannon, make sure you reload it.
Let's do a huge push on A, dude. I'm gonna go in and clump him up here, dude. Let's fucking go.
Okay, this dude's pushing up left on 33. Get him.
But you guys are pushing.
That is so fat, dude.
Oh, yeah, no, we're absolutely missing. Oh, let's go. Yeah, alright, just hit. Oh,
keep fucking running at him, dude.
Hey, no, this is dominant. Can we just camp right here? They're like, man, we gotta die for 30 God. Minutes straight.
Left, left side turret is on.
Two of them.
You can easily overwhelm
it. It's going down right now.
A side turret.
Yeah, we can fuck his turrets.
Yeah, keep an eye out for like we have a cap can coming on like C or something. We'll be fine, yeah.
Yeah, they're all falling back on this A side. Maybe just go like.
We're gonna push them out of the map, dude. This isn't even fair. It's actually not fair right now.
See a bigger group in mid.
Push him to that gate, dude.
Might as well.
I had to lower my graphics settings, bro.
Oh yeah, definitely play out for PvP, always.
The pump test this day.
Red's pushing C, go back to C, go back to C, Red's pushing
yeah,
C.
Thank you. Yeah. We got a portion, I'm still holding A side.
Yeah, if you're pushing in right now.
Go on C, go on C.
A's halfway down.
Oh yeah, they're on A, yeah, get to A guys, fall back. Everyone fall back.
C, 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 C.
They're on it, they're close on it. Hey.
Yeah, all these people that are going A, look at mid 2 here, turn back to C. A should be fine, turn back to A, B and C. Yeah, A is fine, turn back to B.
A few that are on A, hold it and we'll go back over here to C.
A's good, A's mopped.
Yep, we just gotta make sure we recap it.
I got a medium sized group pushing C right.
Okay,
come kill this for pizza, come kill this for pizza.
C's gonna need help.
We're coming, dude, you have an army coming to C, we're coming.
I'm down.
Yeah.
Alright, it's all good, respawn. Yeah, I get to see it. We're all just showing up as they are. They're about to get ass fucked.
Yo, if you're in mid right now, just flank behind, kill these.
Oh, no cares here. Perfect.
Good.
No, okay, everyone push on to C right now. Push on to
push
C. Now.
Push on to C. Everyone fall forward. Let's go.
Wait, why did I spawn on C?
Doesn't matter. That's good. That's where you want to be.
There's a fuck ton on C.
Bro, why are they so weak? I'm slaughtering. I'm such a low level.
Yeah, no, they're taking way too much damage. Like, they don't have their things. Good call out, guys. Good call out. How's A looking?
Oh, thank
How's
you.
A?
A's
okay.
Got a few on B. We just need to
Yeah,
thanks for the clear.
He's good.
I'm down.
Yes, he's
down. I can be revived. Oh, nope.
It's all good. Just spawn up. We're good. Cool.
Yeah.
I want to see how many kills he
got. How's B looking?
Dude, there's a kill leaderboard after the Soul War. Yeah, there's a damage leaderboard as well.
I just want to give a shout out real quick to all the melee users. We know you won't be on that leaderboard, but we know you're here in spirit.
The melee are the fucking the big damn dude.
Yeah. Just absolutely swarming these fucking
What you can do
turrets.
Is you can actually push. You can push from A and just go to the other side. They have like two extras and just fucking hold their extras.
Don't let them leave their base.
He's got a repeater on it.
Don't let them leave their base, okay? I don't want them to see. If they're outside of their base, we're losing. So just clear it up. If you this side's good, start breaking off to A side.
They're going A.
They're going A.
Yep.
Yeah, yep. Break off. Let's try and get 20 on each side. Maybe like
looks
10.
Looks like a lot going A real quick.
Yeah, 10 of you stay on that C side. Maybe like 5 or 6 of you stay on that C side, and then we're just gonna try
to hold
them
a.
either.
Call
we're
the group. Shooting
hard
above
a,
the wall.
Hard a.
They just place cannons. Cannons.
Yeah, just break their cannons.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Coming out of the central gate.
Yeah, so just when you get here, just wait for a second. Don't push in yet. Just kind of like throw your shit in.
Hey, guys, we're all gonna stand on A flag. 3, 2, 1, push A flag.
Yeah,
push A flag.
Push
yep, push up.
Just shoot the guy in the cannon, dude.
Yeah, the cannon's dead.
Nice.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, I killed all the cannons on C side.
Go to break off, they're coming from C. So we're gonna intercept them C and we're gonna hold them inside the base. We're not gonna
C, C.
A side, everyone that's over here, stay here. Push up to their flag, push up to their camp on this left side over here on A. You're already here.
We need help on C, boys.
Yeah, I'm coming C.
Yeah, you got a lot coming C, we're coming. Putting my frost AoEs and everything on.
Push that turret. If you're coming
in
C,
get that turret.
Push it through your own turret.
Yeah, they're getting spawn killed.
Okay, good. Keep spawn killing them. We're fine on C. We're fine on C. Stay where you are.
Right, yep.
C's clear.
Yeah. So basically, hold them from your angle and just go mid or hold your side. So like, just surround.
You gotta repeat her up in mid.
surround their base.
They're going A, they get big push A.
Big push A, okay.
Don't allow them to push them.
Back up.
If you're B, push to A right now. All you people mid, push to A right now. Let's just
going to A.
And everyone mid, push to A.
Honestly.
Yeah, we were all the way. I'm literally at their door at A, so they can't be that thick over
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
No, we're fine.
We're up there on B now.
Yep, good. But they are pushing out a little bit on A, but yeah.
Yeah, there's a big swarm on the left side.
It's just because, yeah, they can't get out on the other side.
Hey,
so.
Here I see, let's hold this gate.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
I'm going in A, like, so fucking heavy at the door, dude. Let's...
Who the fuck is this guy?
Imagine spamming fucking PvP quests for this.
Ooh.
Waste of time.
Yo, can we go into our base?
Yeah, let's split up a little bit. If you're on the A side, go to mid. Like, hold all their angles so they can't leave their base.
You're just sitting in
there. Gate, dude. They're waiting to spawn.
Glad it would be a war, not a massacre. It's just kind of brutal.
We have 22 on the opposite side pushing C area. So some of you break off and come to the opposite side. They're about to push off towards C. There's 22.
Yeah,
we're thick over here in A.
Yeah, so some of you break off. They're mid now. They're literally just.
This is the definition of they weren't ready.
This is called setting an example.
Yeah.
Is.
So
after this, objectively, we're gonna go attack Everfall. So for the next say 30 minutes or so, we're gonna put all we can into just fucking taking Everfall and see how fast we can.
Check, are they retreating? They're swinging wide.
They are swinging wide. They're pushing
back. Fall back.
Oh, it's a cannon.
All right, they have cannons.
That's two.
We go back.
Retreat.
Retreat.
Fall back.
Can't do anything to the points.
That was kind of smart. I'll give it them that.
If they're on cannons, just shoot them off the cannons. They're so pushy.
I mean, they had to build their cannons behind their own fort. It's pretty sad.
I say we just back up a bit. Make them waste it.
Yeah, we'll
Running for C point. Someone's running.
Yeah, I'm on him.
Yeah. All
right, Goldilocks is his name. He's about to get fucking smacked.
They're on
A.
Okay.
Is it the China hard flank, right?
Choking A right now.
Yeah, they can keep trying.
There's one. Just one.
Oh, what a few.
Are flanking right? They're coming for C.
Yeah, they're flanking right.
There's more coming A. I need some more people on A.
On A? Okay, I'm at C. I'm heading over to A. A is pretty held down, so.
A few of us on A.
Yep.
Alright. Shit. Yep. Are they trying to push C at all? Yeah.
No. She's clear.
It's clear.
Just keep calling out whatever
flanking tells. There's a lot of guys coming from C up here.
Is there? How's A looking right now?
A's way got up people at, up on the house, around about 10.
There's a good number of them.
A's good.
Oh, he's good.
Okay,
going to
D. Got 5 or 6 guys in the hill southeast of C.
Pope and Stig just standing here on fucking C, just casual level 60s, by the way.
Okay, cannons don't hurt that bad.
Yeah, so it looks like C is pretty heavy. They got these. They got like 6, they have all their turrets set up on C, but they can't.
Yeah, so what we're gonna do is this huge line, we're about to Zerg. We're gonna Zerg in 5 seconds. Get over to C, everyone, except for like the 5 people defending B and A. We're gonna push
up to those hard cannons, or where are we going?
Pushing all the way up. Push all the way up. Everyone zoom into C. Push all the way into them. We're trying to look for big clumps here. Look for big clumps.
Yep.
I'm just gonna stay at C.
If you're ranged, try and get everyone off those repeaters.
Yep. Stay a bit spread out if you can, guys, for those cannons.
Mines first.
All the cans are empty, seems. All the close ones.
All the way up the hill.
Get to the cannons. Hard push cannons. Yep. They're holding their line there.
Go.
Hide for a second.
Yeah, push all the way up. Just go all the way up there.
Right here, so you guys, yep. Oh man, there.
We're gonna push in them really quick. Push in really quick up the hill, and then we're gonna break back. So
they
kill the cannons and then run.
Yep, sounds good. Yeah, they abandoned their cannons.
Take them down and then get out of here.
Yeah, so break off right now. Let's break off everyone and then just come back. Okay.
How's A looking real quick?
Perfect.
Hey, it's okay.
There's just a couple of
sprues. Everyone in this clump, let's go back down the hill.
Yep. Jesus, this is a massacre.
Just slaughtering their healers that are left.
Oh, come on!
We got a lot of people pushing A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13,
right.
14 pushing
A. I'm gonna rotate.
Right behind you, Aug. We're pushing A pretty hard. Keep a grip still over here at C. Don't leave it empty.
Do some people to kill those cannons on
We're coming around A now. We're coming around A.
Yep, A needs help.
We need we're coming. 10. A third of us equals all of them, so I mean.
They got a repeater on A.
Yeah, we're coming.
We're literally like behind it.
Alright, I see that repeater. Hey, Aug, we're gonna push that repeater.
Yeah,
everyone.
Yeah,
are we all ready? We're all gonna start putting fire on that repeater. Everyone hard push that repeater right here. Cope, I'm with you. Fucking run this shit.
Some help in here. Cool bit.
Alright, you're good. Come here a second.
Another big influx coming out of the C gate or A gate.
Yeah, dude, it's just.
No, this isn't even close. This isn't even close. I've seen some real shit shows in wars. This is not it.
Shit, a level 40.
It's getting kind of. That was fucking funny.
Fuck, dude. It's not gonna lie.
Only damage I've taken is that a repeater exploding, by the way.
Push this A gate down, dude.
Oh, I'm fucked on this repeater trying to focus me, yo. Get this bitch. Level 41 loser.
Get your you see how hard it is though to attack them?
Yeah. Well, especially against the Covenant.
Oh,
you know,
shit.
Good luck.
So, like, try to visualize attacking.
I think I can res you here, Mueller.
You're controlling three territory, three points.
You going for that repeater?
I got two ink. No, I got five ink.
Ooh, down to the repeater.
We all just aimbotted that dude with the musket.
Dude, there's so many.
I hit him with a spear.
Repeaters.
I've seen wars in other servers, and it was laggy as fuck. I don't know, like at least as a range user, like this is pretty connected right now. Yeah, we're.
Oh,
just,
a good idea. Hey, everybody, back up.
How's C looking?
Alright, just so we can see. Yeah, again, after this, we're gonna go hit Everfall as hard as we can. See how fast we. This is like a test to see how many people we can get to Everfall and just fucking zerg down there.
You mean just doing PvP quests over there in Everfall?
Yeah, we're gonna go try and knock their territory, get a war with Everfall. That's our goal right now.
Yeah, that's a goal.
Punish them.
We'd honestly just roll them also.
Hey, real quick, guys, out of the mid gate.
B, you mean? B?
No, middle. Yeah.
B. Yeah, B is middle.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, they can't touch the gate. They ain't touching that gate, too.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that they actually have enough time to do
this. Should we assign groups to their gates?
They may as well just surrender.
Couple boys coming out of the
gate. Yeah, it's already over.
They were getting spawn killed 3 minutes into this, so I mean, this is really...
They're pushing out on C gate.
C gate, come and see.
Couple coming A.
C is fine.
Alright, you guys all C, I'm going A. Yeah, we got a pretty little board on A.
You guys literally just get a beat at this one shot, three people in a row.
Right,
oh yeah, they got two repeaters over here on A. Let's get, I'm right behind here, Cody. Squiggly,
there's a lot on A, lot on A.
Wind maneuvers.
You start breaking off if you're on the C side.
Yep, rotating.
Yep, I'm with you here, Cody. Hard push these fucking, they just leave them. They just leave their repeaters, like fuck it.
That 41 off repeater.
Yeah, we're good. I'm here with you, Cody. Just block real quick. Block.
Oh, shit. Oh, they spawned a repeater like right on top of the point.
Hey, A? Yeah, is there A? Like someone's capping A. They're capping A, by the way.
Yeah, we need more on A.
More on A? Alright, fall on
like,
A.
Way more on A.
All of you on the backside, Corey, Yorin, Svalfagor, all you people on the backside, just go A right now, please.
We're on A. We were just, you had a few of us like up ahead trying to stop their reinforcements and get their repeaters. We're falling back to the point.
If
we're
they
good
cap
on A,
we literally lose our virginity, which is, wait, that's
we're good on A. We're going to be good on A. They're not taking
A. Defend our virginities, guys.
Defend your virginities. Hold your V-card, boys. Hold the V-card.
Be a virgin.
They got the turret. They got the turret.
For the spark, the light, whatever it is.
Yeah, we got to take out that turret. Range users, go ahead.
There's 10 in front of B.
Couple on B.
B? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna fall B a little bit soon.
Yeah,
you guys
break
come
off from A.
They're on B, there's 5 on B.
Yeah, we're coming B. We're coming B. Oh yeah, pretty good amount here. I got full cooldowns, I'm ready to rip B here.
Let's go help B.
Hey, I dare these guys, go ahead and stack up harder, dudes. They already stacked up too much.
I already
got a couple sneaking left.
God, I get here, they all die.
He's good.
They're moving to C.
There's one on A.
There's a group of 15 moving to C.
Are you guys good on A real quick?
Yeah, we are.
Alright, cool. We're going C.
This is like hands down the most fun PvP in an MMO ever.
This is fun, dude. Yeah.
We're back on their side.
like the worst PvP.
I think they're best in slot.
Yeah, they're like, this is bullshit,
bro. Like, they don't have it.
Our skill-based matchmaking isn't working.
Our MMR is too high, guys.
Turn on the left, right? Turn on the right?
Yeah, turn on right, yeah, he's ripping me. Ooh, I might even... No, I'm not gonna die. I can line of sight that, right? You can line of sight a turret? Yeah, baby. Oh, there's a dude on C just hitting me with light attack from above. Get fucking fucked, you retard.
Basically, all you need is three tanks and each
half. This guy just on the point.
This dude's just hard focusing me while you guys rip him down. Cryo, Goro, this is hilarious.
Get fucking shit on, dude.
I'll start on the L41 boat, Eric. I read it from me. Thank you.
Oh, I fucking just sniped that guy with fireball. Let's go.
Teabagging this kid real quick because I got time to.
I'm gonna start farming trees because this is kind of too easy. Yeah, you can actually. It looks.
I don't know. They look like they're spreading.
Thank you, heals.
Hey, so I want everyone to learn from this experience and basically devise a strategy for the next one.
Next war.
Yeah, dude, next war is gonna be on the fucking aggressive, dude. We're gonna
Actually, right now, if you have a girlfriend, a wife, a husband, whatever, get them. We're gonna go to Everfall literally in like 5 minutes after this. Zoom Everfall, okay? So, we're trying to get as many people as you can. If you have friends, call your entire.
But we're shitting on them.
Yeah. Well, as usual, right? It's just the local customs. I mean, I hope these guys are gonna be like, we're not gonna invade for a while.
There's a push coming from C, by the way.
I'm coming around.
I'm gonna head to C a little bit. A is solid.
I'd say we skip Everfall and just invade France.
Let's have like bigger ideas, right? Go bigger. Everfall.
Just conquer the whole world.
Yeah,
A's looking a little thick. They got a repeater. Let's push up on that repeater. Lixo, I'm with you here.
Repeater on C as well.
Yeah, we're going. Okay. Hitting the cannon here, Stig, I'm with you. Let's fucking hit this cannon here.
I got a heal for you. I just abandoned that cannon.
Yeah, they know what it is.
I hit that dude once with the musket and he was like, love later.
Oh, 8B. Oh, they're
mid?
Coming to C.
Oh, mid, okay.
Wait, what the fuck are they doing?
They're a group of like 10 pushing out of A.
A? Yeah, I'm coming A. We're swinging A a little bit, me and Oxy and them. Yeah,
dude, just have fun. Just have fun. You know, do what you want, man. Be free. Like, don't
pretty
even.
Pretty much, it's free for all at this point. We're all solo players.
We gotta hope the flawless though. Can we capture one?
Actually, a flawless run. We better get extra gold.
We gotta hold the flaw. Start mining trees and piss them off.
No shit, bro. We wouldn't lose nothing. Oh my god.
That's hilarious.
Start farming mats.
Hey, everyone starts farming and they're like, wait, what's going on? Are they just stop here?
Oh man.
I saw a guy cut down a tree, I saw you.
Okay, so they have a repeater that's ripping pretty hard back.
This is a good time to sell our company here. If you're not in the company and you would like to join, this is like our objective is to just own at this. Whatever the fuck this is, we're just gonna win every single time.
Hey, Cope.
Let's talk about life skilling while with PvP. We're really good at it.
Look, my point is that like we're just gonna win the game, okay? So if you want to be a part of that and you're not currently in the company, I know some of you are in like our friend companies. That's cool. We're just trying to form the greatest little war group as we can, and so that's our objective. If you would like to join that, message Tack, Stig, I'm Pro, like whoever on Discord. Get in here. We need more men. We need
more people. Alright, we got time. I'm gonna Snapchat the old lady real quick. I'll be right back.
Moving out, C.
I'm gonna go make dinner real quick. Since we're, you know, doing so.
Oh my god.
How's C? How's
C? D? C?
C?
How are we looking, C?
Looking fine. You got a lot of people breaking off.
I bet they're so demoralized right now. I can imagine how they're feeling.
Oh, she got shredded by the repeater.
Boosting, no!
I don't know if we're gonna win this.
Yeah, it's close.
It's real close,
real close.
Looks like mid, they're trying. I'm gonna throw some AoEs on you guys here.
Get ready for the assault.
They're coming out A, they're trying to retake your curse.
Yeah, coming out A.
Come back A.
There's a lot of C too.
Yeah, far left if you don't, way. I mean, how demoralizing as a guild? How many people do you think they're gonna leave their guild after this? They're like, yeah, this isn't for me.
What if we get like a mass migration after this?
Oh no shit.
What if we get like a huge mass migration?
You can't transfer to Covenant right now, we own too much territory.
I mean, after something like this, no, listen, after something like this, they would just make new accounts, alright? Simple as that.
Make new accounts entirely.
Or beast, don't worry about him, I just click 1800 shit.
I'm gonna chop this mature tree, hold left guys, I'm chopping a tree.
Yeah, start chopping the trees, boy.
Whoever
you
think I'm
kidding? Peter just mowed
we got mature trees mid, mature trees mid.
Mature trees mid, got 156 logging, 69 logging skill.
Nice. This is the biggest fucking meme ever, bro.
This is sad. What were they thinking?
Sorry, Corio.
I'm on fire!
Fuck, those repeaters hurt, man.
Yeah, they do have a pretty good turret set up far side A, but I mean, looks like the people we have here, we have 10 of us versus 40 of them. I think we got it.
They got more turrets than kills, dude.
75 logging, boys. 75 on logging.
Yeah, they are pushing A pretty hard over here. If we could get a little bit of reinforcements, just a little bit ahead of time.
There's a lot on A, actually.
Yeah. Oh, I'm vacuumed. I'm probably going to die.
Just pull back a little bit, A.
Yeah, pull back. We're flanking them right now.
Yep. That was the L right there.
Oh, I'm 100 HP.
Why can't I have players like this in my Call of Duty games?
Man, no shit.
People
always
can't shit.
Shit
was fucking musket. Holy shit. He just shots losing by my head while I'm 100 HP.
So I think moral of the story is, don't clump up, pick one-on-one fights. So you don't just get slaughtered by six guys. You maybe focus one objective. Like, as an entire team.
Probably focus one, when we're on the attack.
Well, they were super unorganized. It's more organized, I think, the clumps.
Unorganized, like... unleveled, unskilled. Three bad things working against this guild we're fighting.
So our attack strategy. Oh,
yeah. Go up with you!
Okay.
I'm a little more spoiled.
350 ads off, boy!
My damage chart.
Look at that level 30 man, by the way.
Oh, I'm the number 69. Ooh, made front page.
Let's top it, dude. I'm a level 39, bro.
Why are you number 2?
Get everybody get to Everfall, boys. Everyone come right now to Everfall. We're stacking up. We're going to get in 2 minutes to Everfall. Everyone get Everfall.
One dead.
Wait, how do you see that?
Can I enjoy the fact that I went 41 and I'm 40 twice?
I mean, I'm just gonna use the casual 152 as I'll travel over there.
Damn. I'm number 17 and I did as much as their top ranked guy.
How was I 91 assists
at level 40?
I'm a level 39 and I'm the most dangerous.
Okay, you all did great, guys. I wanna see everyone in Everfall right now.
Everyone,
massive group. Everyone get to Everfall. We're gonna go, everyone grab your quest.
Just gonna send some casual hate mail in the mobile chat real quick.
Absolutely
stomped on.
Had
to bump
your
screens
this
past time.
Send that shit in faction chat. So we
can all copy and paste it.
Hey, take your screenshots of this.
Yeah.
As far as they get 20k XP, that's
you
not bad.
You kidding me, dude? I'm putting this on my resume, dog. 40 kills, 0 deaths.
Like taking anything from the Holy Templars, they just shit on that poor guild.
See you guys all in the next war. I'm going to the other Discord.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Sure later.
We'll be here in Everfall, though. Let's fucking run it.
Yeah, if you're on Everfall, you're not allowed to speak in our Discord. So you got to get to Everfall right now. We're going to hit this for the next hour. We're going to send three people to hold the fort, and then we're just going to fucking do as many quests as we can. They're going to rebuttal. I know these guys are literally going to attack us, so...
They're pissed. 100%.
There's actually 100 of them here, so it will be a big fight, so...
I have only, like, 30 minutes.
Yeah, me and the squad, we're going to just go to the fort and just...
Oh, invasion in Windsward, really?
Don't worry
about
it.
Everfall the one with the fucking kill 8 turkeys, because that sucks.
You can just do like one or two quests. It's not that big of a deal.
Damn, I'm kind of loading out here for a while.
Yeah, same.
Me too.
Yeah, I'm stuck on loading.
But it was just me.
Yeah, I just got out.
Like 25 fucking screensavers here.
I just saw them all. I agree with you.
Wait, actually, meet at Northgate.
Northgate.
Really? You're gonna give me a fucking musket after I transition off of musket?
The same shit to me.
I can't believe it's done this to me.
Good shit, guys.
Yeah, good fucking shit.
Where can you see the rankings? If you leave the game, you can't see them anymore?